In this video, I will be demonstrating how to split shapes or separate objects in Blender. Let's start this tutorial by adding a monkey head. I will split this head into pieces. As you can see, it is a one object. Go to the edit mode and select some parts that you want to separate. I'm going to use the wireframe mode to see through. Press B on the keyboard to separate selection. As you can see, the object was separated. Let's go to the object mode, solid. Now this head is split into two pieces and can be used as a separate object. If you want to join two pieces into one object, make this head in the center, it will look better. Select all pieces that you want to join with shift button and press Ctrl J on the keyboard. Let's try another situation. I want to separate these walls and this floor. First, you need to go to edit mode and select the floor. Then press B on the keyboard and separate it. As you can see, I have two separate objects. Now I can assign different materials to these objects. Let's add some texture. I need to make UV unwrap to fix this mess. Thanks for watching and see you next time.